Welcome everyone, Fable Fox Weaver here, and today we might be finishing Portal 2, maybe, who knows, depends on how idiot I am. Let's get to the game. Today is Wednesday. That's not usually the kind of day that I would stream, but that's the day it is today, and that's what I'm doing. So yeah, I guess it's a little bit different. Christina, by the way, who should be on the chat, or usually she is. I don't know about today. Sometimes, I guess she can have a break for some reason. She streamed today, so we usually do it like
on your left.
She streams one day, I stream the other. It's uncommon for me to stream on the same day she does. Thank you, Christina, for the host. So apparently you are. My cell phone says there are zero viewers. That's a lie. The viewers are a lie. That's why you can't trust the counters. The statistics. Right, so I guess we can shoot a portal up there. Maybe. Yes, we can. I don't even know if I should be going up or down. I assume it's up. Right, so this feels very indie, to be honest.
Corrupted cores, we're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Huh. Those all have different eyes. Interesting. They all seem not very okay. Not very okay. So yeah, today was a day. I worked as I usually do, and then I went to play some Ring Fit, which has broken me a little bit, as usual. A little bit tired. Physically.
Plug me in and I'll take you up.
Oh no! Oh no, do not plug her in! She's evil! Plug the potato in.
Enemies were enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Well, well, well. Welcome
to my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then
that's
a
lot
break,
of text.
But we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs for throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking. Of course, goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Oh, shoot. But...
where are you going? Don't run! Don't run! I tell you what, you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll get.
Oh, right.
Still running? All right, it looks tiring. I tell you what, you stop running. And I'll stop one. That seems fair. Alright, you didn't go for that. I see. You are this guy. Point to you. But you still are inhaling neurotoxin, so point deducted.
You fell right into my trap.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then. I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe.
I wonder if I could grab one. No, I cannot. Okay.
Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes, and it's all part of the plan. I have actually made my actual first mistake by telling you my plan.
Oh!
The only kid is here again.
My idea was wrong. What the hell?
The conversion. Ah, oh, fate. Ah, oh, cruel bitches. conversion gel has been sitting in that pipe, going stagnant for years. You're probably getting botulism for filtering through it like that.
Ah! Okay, I guess it worked, kind of. To some degree. Where?
Space.
I heard something. Where is it?
Yo!
God damn it! Yo! Wait, why is there no... How is you? Hello, the llama. I'm fine, how are you? Where the hell is the thing? I don't... Yeah! Where is the core? Where is the thing? Yeah, I'm doing kind of fine. But how are you? How are you? She said where she was putting the... Wait, is that it? Yes, that's it. But how do I get there? Oh, is there? Oh, right. Fable, there is two chats on screen. Hold on. Again? God damn it! Why does this keep happening? I know why this keeps happening. Because I forget. Yeah, here's the thing. I have two chat overlays. One is for the PC games and the other one is for... other games, and when I change to the Nintendo Switch, I put on the other one, and when I change back, I forget. And that's why there's always two chat overlays on my streams. Thank you for pointing it out. And not taking like 30 minutes to explain that they have two chats on screen. Like the last time, Christina. I'm not great, is what it is. Oh, I'm sorry to hear. Well, at least you don't have two chats on screen. That's already a positive. Where's the water? Goddamn, I don't have any water. That is my word. No, here it is. Oh, no, it's empty. Oh, poop. Shitty ad space. Out of energy. Shit happens. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, you have to stop streaming at the same time as me. You two are literally my only regulars. Well, I fear this is not going to be a very long stream. Yeah, I don't plan, Kanar. At least during the week, it's like a spur of the moment kind of thing. And by the way, welcome. I don't have a schedule. Usually I don't stream on the same days as Christina, but sometimes it happens. It's not on purpose. I swear to God, it's not on purpose. Just got done talking to a friend about very not safe for work topics. Oh, I hope that was fun. The F stands for fun, right? I literally just said what it stands for, but let's pretend I didn't. I have you muted, so... I can't hear your reply. Oh. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm sorry. No, I'm not sorry. There's nothing I can do about it. I can't press the button for you. But I do need some water. I need to go get some water. I'll be right back. All right. A test and not safe for fun tech test? That sounds interesting. That sounds very interesting. By the way, I was going to say something. Shitty headspace, out of energy. I feel out of energy too a little bit. I don't know if that helps. Maybe you can relate. Or I can relate a little bit. Shit happens. That is what shit does. That is what it does. And it doesn't do much more than that. I don't think. What kind of test is that? That sounds... You're making me curious, man. To be honest. Let's get back to the game. Oh, how did I... What? Oh my god.
Hey lady.
Run.
Lady. Hey lady. Space.
What?
Space. Oh, space. Wanna go space. Space. Let's go to space. Space. Atmosphere.
Warning.
There it is.
Corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline.
Reactor pretty sure that's going to be another one.
In 4 minutes.
What happened?
You don't have enough shields for me. I can save if you want. Or you can put it on Discord, maybe. I don't have a save for not save for work. Thing there, maybe I should create one.
Hey Drake, are you out having yourself a little adventure? What are you fighting that guy? You got that under control, you know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire.
Maybe I should.
Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty up. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah.
There you go, score!
At 75%.
75?
Explosion timer.
The first one was 50.
Explosion uncertainty.
I feel cheated.
Preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough!
Hold on, okay, my sound is not 100. All right, thank you, Christina. By the way, can you tell which one comes first? I changed it a little bit. Maybe it should be better now, but... I hope I'm going to increase the... That's something I actually noticed before a little bit, but I couldn't do it. I couldn't fix it on my own. Can you tell which one comes first? The image or the sound? I can say that what the test was about. I won't link it or anything. All right. I'm gonna do a quick test for you, Christina, and you can tell. So it's this. So does the sound come too soon or too late? I bet it's too late. It can't be too soon. Maybe it could be. No, it could be too soon. Now it is correct. All right. The other day, goddamn, that was a. at least it looks like it. All right. The other day I noticed a little bit, but maybe it was because on that stream I included Discord sound. Maybe that's why. I'm not. It was a. BDSM kink test. Oh. Was cool, huh? I wonder if I could pass that. Tests always made me curious. I always enjoyed doing that. Well, not always, but sometimes I enjoyed having tests at school. I didn't enjoy the studying part, but I did enjoy the test itself. Because first of all, everybody shut up. You know. Nobody's talking and making noise during test. Everybody shuts up and you are in peace. Second of all, you don't have to pay attention to the teacher. That's all the way over. You don't have to copy from the board. No, all you have to do is read this paper that is in front of you and write some stuff on it. It's very calming. Very relaxing. But of course, having to study for hours before it, that was a little bit of a pain. Not cool at all. But goddamn it, Dalama, now I'm curious. Now I'm curious. I wonder. Tests make me curious. If it's like a challenge, could I do it? It is one where it tells you different percents of masochism or sadism or some other weird shit. Oh, okay. Then I am a little bit less curious. By the way, did you pass? Nah. Did you pass? Or did you fail? I'm just kidding. I know it's not that kind of...
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
How do I...
Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judgment.
How am I gonna get the thing with the...
All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. You didn't even try. Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juke to break you out cryo sleep. Give him some salt story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze in for information on where to find it. Ah!
Right in the butt! Wait, I have 1 minute? That's what I have? Where's the... Oh. Oh, how am I supposed to...
To make a photocopy, simply photocopy a mirror.
Okay,
The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines a situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously alive and dead. Schrodinger created this paradox as a justification for killing cats. Dreams are the subconscious mind's way of reminding people to go to school naked and have their teeth pulled. Diamonds are made when coal is put under intense pressure. Diamonds put under intense pressure.
That's not... Damn it, that's not good enough. I don't have time! I don't have time!
In 1862, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation.
Wait, what the...
Sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event. The automobile brake was not invented until 1895. Before this, someone had to remain in the car at all times, driving a...
Nailed it! How much time on the clock? 100%. Where? I last time I saw it was 7 seconds. It was 7 seconds!
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Press the button! Where's
don't
the button?
Press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it!
Where's
back.
The fucking button?
Press the button!
No!
He was surprised about the masochism
do
result for
it.
Me. Haha, pain is cool at the time I pick. I mean, I'm laughing, but it's not that I'm making fun of you. It's just, yeah, it can be surprising, right? I guess you never know. Oh shit!
The stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking. You've got to be kidding me. Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work. Yeah. Well, now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all gonna bloody die. Oh, brilliant.
Look
yeah,
at the moon! We made it!
Moon, cause it cannot help you now.
Oh!
Space!
Oh, that was very precise. Look where she landed.
Let go! We're in space!
Jeez.
Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
She brought me back! She wants to kill me slowly.
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend.
Aww.
The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye,
oh, shit.
Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Alright. Sounds like we're gonna be seeing some credits pretty soon. Is there going to be a song? Oh shit. Can we assume she died? Please let there be cake, right? Hi, back. There's an orchestra waiting for me. It's not an orchestra, it's a chorus. Is that what you call it in English? I'm ruining the song. Am I not? Thank you. Thank you for the host, FWN. I prefer the first one. The first one had lyrics and they were funny. Something like, I'm still alive. And hello, FWN. Yes. And thank you for the host, Alama. Oh my god! There's the fields and the... The Field of Reeds! If you don't know what the Field of Reed is, you should play Assassin's Creed Origins. The Field of Reeds is the afterlife. The good one, or at least one of the good ones. Oh, what? Bye, gonna stream myself. Please no come. Thank you. I will come.
Well, here we are again.
Oh, here we go.
Such a pleasure. Pleasure. When you tried to kill me twice.
Twice.
Oh, we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing.
Laughing.
Under the circumstances that's been shockingly nice. You want your freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I only want you gone.
Gone.
She was a lot like you.
You.
Maybe not quite as heavy.
Heavy.
Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up.
Oh.
So I could live forever.
Heavy.
It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short sad life left. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you
Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
I thought there was going to be more. Dun dun dun.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space.
Anyway.
Yes. Horrible
thing. If I was ever to see her again. Do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
I was, Yeah, first of all, it was way longer than the first one, comparatively. I guess I'm gonna have at the very least, I'm gonna have like three more streams, because I gotta play co-op with three very different people. Well, not that very different, just different. I would like to test the community test chambers, just to see...
Cave Johnson here. Every time I look at our test chamber production line, I am reminded of my father. Now, he wasn't a scientist, just a simple farmer, a professor of farming at the local farm college, never farmed a day in his life. But his theories on farming are the backbone of this company. Do it from scratch. Spare no expense. And never cut corners. Well, that's a corner-cutting machine. We obviously cut them there. Point is, we've always done things the way my father did. And his father before him, and his father before him, and his father before him. And we are almost bankrupt. So, time for a cheaper approach. Allow me to introduce the multiverse. Infinite Earth with an infinite number of apertures.
There's
and
a
as
donut
of now,
one.
They are going to take over all test chamber construction. And more importantly, all paying for test chamber construction. Why are they agreeing to do that? They're not. We're tricking them. Here's how it works. 1, design a test. 2, slip the mole monsters or what have you the blueprint when they're not looking. 3, once they build it, steal it back. Look at that sad little octopus. That's where you come in. We need blueprints. We are about to run the greatest con game in the history of the multiverse, and you are the bottleneck. Yes, you. Get back to work.
That's exactly how I work. It's like... Play single-player chambers. Oh, there are co-op chambers. All right. Create test chambers? No, I'm not going to work for you. Play single player chambers. Yes. That's what I would like to try. Welcome to work, test subject. Your first task today is to learn how to read. Is to find some test chambers. Browse the portal to workshop to discover and subscribe to items which will add them to your queue. All right. Top rated, most recent. Let's go with top rated. Yeah. If I can. All right. Yeah, but I did enjoy the game quite a lot. It's simple because it has like two...
You did it. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain.
Okay. So the game is, it's like, you have the puzzles, right? And it's like a series of puzzles, but the thing is, while you're solving the puzzles, you're getting the story.
Again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. Commence standing by in 3, 2, 1.
I'm still a person, right? I'm not a person, I'm a stick figure. How does that work? Okay, so I guess that's a thing of the multiverse. Multiverse.
The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old time. Hold on. There.
All right.
Please test your device by portaling to that ledge.
Right.
Non-defective turret testing active.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test.
On one side, it makes sense that it's not a human being, or it makes sense that it's not the same model, right? Because that would kind of break the story. But at the same time, I wish it was some kind of model and not just a stick figure. It's weird. It's really weird. I guess they could have used another human model, but then you would start to make stories in your head like, oh no, there's a second one. And what are the implications? Because that means this person is probably gonna die, right? Okay, that's not enough. No, that's not enough. What the hell? Am I supposed to get there? Wait a minute, can I shoot the... No. Okay, so there's a second. Okay, but then, this is a tough one. All right. Did I put it there? No, damn it. Okay, got it.
I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
Wait a minute. I forgot how... Oh, there's nothing to forget. I just started. It's a brand new... person, kind of. Alright, so... okay, so I think this doesn't pass. Alright, yeah, it does. Okay. No! Well, almost lost it. Okay. Whoosh. Oh no, if I... Okay. Hold on a minute. Aha! How about that? I put it in the wrong place. Poopers. I gotta go to the other one first, I guess. Right? So, oh. There you go. And now I put the... poop. All right. So how to? I need. But. Okay. So. I gotta leave that portal there, right? Oh! Stupid me! Right? Okay. But... that's not gonna work. Whoosh! It's gone. Alright, so that doesn't work. Let me try something else. Maybe I should use my brain more. All right, let's use the old gray thing. I gotta get in there. The only way to get in there is through this, at least the first time. I gotta go through this. There's no other way. That is also true for the other one. Alright, now I can bring it's much simpler than I thought. It's much, much simpler than I thought. I was here, and here I was doing... Oh, wait. Wait a minute. It's not as simple as I thought. Could I... Yeah. Alright. What? Okay. Okay, first things first, let's put the thing on a different thing, right? Okay, no, I don't need it, actually. Because now I can just... Alright, and now... Run! Alright! Yes! Okay. We made it! Now we got another one. So that's the exit. What does that button do? Gives a box. Okay. Box is right there. I wonder if I can get more than one. Can I get more than one? Nope. Only one at a time. If I press this, what does it do? I guess this one is for this one. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna have to play with the portals, I guess. Which one? Oh, alright. Alright. It's done. Okay. So if we do it like this, I can now activate that thing. And now go this way. Open it up. Oh shoot. That's not good. How do I? Oh, of course. Of course, of course, of course, of course, of course. Simple. It's so simple.
Congratulations. All right, let's go. You are better than everyone.
I know. Thank you for stroking my ego. I'm still a stick figure, though. Test chamber evaluation. It was all right. It was all right. It made me feel smart. I'm gonna give it a thumbs up. It was fun. I'm gonna do another one, and then it should be enough for today. Next test chamber, yes. Just one more. Just one more. Just one more. I swear to God, I can stop whenever I want. Let's go. Let's do it. Jumping, hop, hop, hopping. Oh my! It's gonna be one of those. All right. Oh, look at that. We got some. I see. Why? What the hell is this? Oh my god, this test is so complicated. Hold on a minute, did I... What the hell? Oh my god, I feel like... What? My brain is so confused right now. My poor little brain. What have you done to me? Look, what the frick is this? What? That's not how physics work. What? I don't even know what this is. This thing. It's just a light? No, it is connected to... Alright, so this is a ball. Can't... Alright. What exactly am I supposed to do with that? I cannot enter it, I cannot pull it back. I can't shoot portals in there or, you know, portal out of it. Oh, maybe I could. Oh, wait. Oh, but it needs two things. Alright, I'm figuring it out. Alright, but. Wait a minute, there was a... Oh my god, this is so trippy! Where can I show... Oh my god. Hello, Wynn! How are you? Alright, one thing done. I'm doing fine. How about you?
On your left.
On my left!
Is that everyone?
You won't bay. Aha! Gonna grab the ball. Alright, where should I put it though? Thank you for the host. Thank you for the beautiful message. Christina, did I say something beautiful? I didn't realize. I'm assuming you're talking to me. What happens if I put it there? Can I grab my balls? That would be appreciated. No, I only have one. Alright. Too bad. Wait a minute, why is that thing... Oh, okay, alright. Oh my god, this is wrecking my brain. This is not okay. Like, what the hell? Where is this connected to? This game is... Oh my god. Gotta go get that ball. Wait, no, I could use the... Oh my... Yeah. You grabbing ball... Oh, alright. My god, this is weird. Yes, I'm talking to you. This is so trippy, right? I remember that. You remember this? This is from the... This is from the thing. Oh, poopers. Oh, hold on, I can't... Alright, maybe if I... No, that's not gonna work. Wait, but there are... do things. Alright, 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 alright. No, there is a... Okay. Exactly. No, we got another... Oh, we have two after all. Nice. Okay. From the thing. Yes, it's from the game. Yeah, it's from the game. It's from the... Let's put it right there, maybe like this. Yes! Doop. Another one done. Made it! To be honest, I don't know how I did it. It is from the. Yeah, it's from the. Like the community puzzles or something. The Unreal thing. It was cool. It was a little bit trippy. That was weird. But still cool. It actually took less time than I expected. I'm gonna do another one. No, not a DLC. This is from the... Unless it was copied or inspired. Yeah, it's from community thing. I'm gonna do another one.
Welcome, test subject. It's Cave, Prime, from Earth 1. I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future. Hold on. What? All right, my assistant Greg tells me none of that's true. Got excited. You are the first test subject we have ever sent into a parallel universe, which apparently has nothing to do with time travel. Still exciting. Anyway, you should be seeing a test chamber in front of you. We designed it. Those backwater universe yokels built it, and you're gonna test it. Remember, you gotta let us know if it works or not. Otherwise, you're wasting everybody's time on two Earths. All right, get to it.
Man, you gotta appreciate the way they talk to you. It's just interesting. I remember this map. Another one. Yeah, maybe they are like they are in the community pool, but they are either inspired or they have. Some kind of relation, or maybe they are in the community pool, but they were made by the game developers or something. I don't know. This guy, right? So today I saw a post on Instagram about, this is gonna get complicated. Ah, shit, I'm gonna be here like 3 hours or something. All right, one is already done. Cool. As I was saying, today I saw a post on Instagram about the cast for the next Venom movie, and I couldn't help but find it funny that there's a Tom Hollander. It's not Tom Holland.
We're up all night to
Tom
get
Hollander.
Fun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night to get fun. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get fun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night to get fun. We're up all night to get lucky.
What? Why is it not working? Why does it not work here? That's gonna make the game a lot harder if things don't work as they're supposed to. What the hell? This is the same material. It should work. What the hell? How am I ever gonna get the thing there if it's not... Okay. That is not a full panel, but it's pretty close. But it does make sense it's not a full panel. Well, it's almost the same size. I assume that's why. Yeah, that's a good assumption. Let's see what's going on there. Okay, so this pushes things in that direction. And that is working there. Okay. Can I portal there? Yes. Okay. There's a laser there. Size and color doesn't mean it's the same, but it's pretty close. It's like this one, right? And I think I can put a portal here, see? And it's very confusing if it's not the same thing. Alright, so I would assume that I could put like this here and activate that thing maybe, but I'm maybe wrong. Right? Yes. So I need to deactivate. No, I need to activate. What? Oh man. How? Right, so we got. Oh, hold on. Those boxes would be neat right now. Alright. Pew! Give me the box. Not doing anything with it anyway. Alright, so let's... Right? But I have a problem there. It is that I cannot... go back and get those things. Just by... being here. Huh. Interesting. All right, let's go get back this thing. Because we're gonna get some... We're gonna get the second box, we got it. It's the only way. Right. Now put... Nope, shoot, that's not how... Yes. Now that is perfectly useless. We don't care about it anymore. Okay. Well, that's not so complicated. Okay. I'm not using any portals. I guess I can... No, I cannot. But I also don't need that. How's your day been, Wynn? What happened today in Wynn World? So that is the way to get there. Or at least a way to get there. Coming with me. How is anything ever gonna press that button? I don't understand. Oh, I think I get... Okay, oh, I need to... Oh! I got it. Okay. Pew! What? Okay. No. Okay. Now that thing's gonna interrupt the... Wait. Didn't I... Okay, so that thing should interrupt the beam, right? Beam interrupted. Now we put thing there. Phew! There you go. No, it's the other one. Okay, got it. Understood. Understood. That presses that one. That thing raises that thing, and it's... Man. Okay, so, I gotta put this thing aiming there. Alright. Now, you're coming with me. Okay, so now that box interrupts that thing, that stops that, inverts there, that goes up, it aims at that thing shits down the thing, it presses on that thing, and then I'm in the wrong place. I should have been there. God dang it. But it does give me time. So I gotta be here. It's going up, it interrupts the beam, inverts that thing, it goes up, it presses that other thing, it goes down, why is it going down? Shoot! I don't care! It's over! It was fun, but fun in a different way. I think it was fun because all the... No, I don't want any more. But it was cool. The three chambers that I made, that I solved, they were all very different in like the way you had to think to solve the problems. So I liked all of them. Yeah, and with a little bit over 1 hour, that's going to be the stream for today. And overall, I really enjoyed the game. Like I said, it's the mixture of puzzles, but also funny quips, and it's hard. You have characters, right? Your main character is void of personality, but the robots you have to interact with, ironically, have really... really interesting personalities, and I really enjoy that. Even if the first one was really dark, and the second one it had a story, even if it only had two characters interacting with you, which is interesting, very interesting. All right, so the sound was okay. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna find someone to raid. I think I know who I'm going with, even though I'm still gonna check my list. But I my mind is almost made up. Yeah. FWN is also streaming. They are both. If I could, I would send you to two. Huh. How many people we have here? It's just Christina, right? I'm going to rate. It's a hard pick. You have Kanar and FWN. Exactly. They both have one person watching them. Probably you, right? Now that I think about it. It is crashing. Okay, then I'm raiding Kanar. Because I don't want FWN to feel pressured. Alright. Raiding Kanar. Then. Kanar. If you are not aware, Kanar is a streamer. He plays games. Like me, he plays different games. Right now he's playing Sonic Mania. And you should definitely check it out. Bye, I'll be right back. Gonna do something real quick. That's alright. I'm already ending the stream. So, when you come back, it's gonna be a little bit different. It's gonna be someone else. Anyway, I'm gonna give you guys the music. But before that, once again, thank you for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you check out the Twitch page, because that's where I stream. I only stream on Twitch, and then I export the videos to YouTube. There's a tool. It's very easy. And it's more fun to interact, you know. I usually stream on Sundays. I'm playing Legend of Zelda on Sundays. During the week, I play other things like Portal 2. And yeah, that's it. I do appreciate your presence here, I appreciate you as a member of the audience, and I hope you have fun. I hope you learned something, and we're about to raid the Kanar. Yeah. So I'm gonna give you guys the music, and have a good night. If it's night there, it could be morning. I don't know. You could be watching this at an entirely different time. Have a good something. Have a good life. That's where I'm getting at. Anyway, let's go to the raid. If you are on the chat, make sure you tell Kanar where you're coming from. You'll know, because there's essentially no one there right now, but also no one here. So yeah, good night.